believer of the Almighty God, stand firm in the same vision that Dr. King demanded for the future. That we as people should not judge one another based off the pigmentation of their skin, but accept one another for our differences and our uniquenesses. Racism was common in my town, and it seemed that opportunities were easy for the majority and not for the minority. Even in schools that were designed to allow all races to interact, it seemed like there was a double standard. I noticed that segregation was also present in the churches. There was black churches, white churches, Hispanic churches, all separated in different areas. And it shows how God can change you.
Yes, he can.
You might think that you have this mindset, but he can break and change from you.
Yes.
And show you that he has a purpose for your life.
Yes, he does.
In Galatians 5:13-14, where he says, "You, my brothers and sisters, were called to be free. But do not use your freedom to indulge your sinful nature. Rather, serve one another in love." This entire law is summed up in one command: love your neighbor as yourself.
Freedom isn't free, but I still believe.